Mike, and he's going to show you how he does his hair with water-soluble Pomp-Aid.